GSA Auctions has implemented multi-factor authentication, or MFA, a new login method that will make your account more secure. If you're an existing user, this requires you to update your password. We're going to show you the process for setting up your new login and what you'll do to routinely log in once your account is established. If you're an existing user that hasn't yet set up MFA, or registering as a new user, you will receive an email, like this one, from GSA Auctions, giving you instructions and a temporary password. Copy the temporary password and click on this link provided in the email to get to GSA Auctions. From here, click Login and use your email address and paste the temporary password in the password box. After that, click Login. This will bring you to the MFA selection screen. It is recommended that you pick 2 to 3 methods to verify your identity. The options are Google Authenticator, text, voice call, and email. If you select email, click on the blue box titled Send Me the Code and go check for an email from Okta to confirm your email address. The email contains a code that you need to enter. Copy the 6-digit code. If you do not receive an email, please check your junk or spam folder. If you still do not receive an email, you can go to the GSA Auctions screen and click Send Again. Next, enter the 6-digit code and click on the blue box titled Verify. Email has been set up. As you can see, there is a green check mark next to Email. This confirms that this method is set up. If you are done at this point, click Finish. To keep adding other factors, which is highly encouraged, click Setup under the other factor of your choice. If you select Text Authentication, enter your phone number and click Send Code. Next, enter the 6-digit code that's sent by text and click on the blue box titled Verify. If you select Voice Call Authentication, enter your phone number and click Call. Answer the call on your phone and listen for the 5-digit code. Enter this code and click the blue box titled Verify. If you select Google Authenticator, you'll have to choose which type of mobile device you have and click Next. On your mobile device, download the Google Authenticator app. This will be in the Google Play Store on Android or the App Store on iPhone. Once the app is downloaded, launch it and click the plus sign, then select Scan Barcode. Put your phone up to the screen and scan the barcode. Click the blue box titled Next. After this, a 6-digit code will appear in the app. Enter it here and click Verify. When you are done selecting MFA methods, click Finish. On this screen, you'll need to copy and paste your temporary password from the first email you received in the Current Password field. Next, create a password for future logins that meets the password requirements outlined in the instructions above. That concludes setting up MFA for your GSA Auctions account. Now let's explain what you do to log in going forward. Every time you log in, you will need to enter your email address and password. If you click the box for Remember Me, the website will autofill your email address during future logins. Once your information is entered, click Login. The next screen will allow you to choose how the system verifies your identity from the methods you set up earlier. The screen will automatically default to one method. To see all methods, click on the drop-down menu next to the factor icon and select the one you want to use. For example, let's use the drop-down menu to select text. The phone number that was initially set up will be your only option for sending your code. Click Send Code. Enter the 6-digit code, then click the blue box titled Verify. You can use the Do Not Challenge Me on This Device for the Next 12 Hours feature, which means that if you log in from the exact same device that you are using when you select this button, you will not be required to submit a one-time passcode for 12 hours. This option will not display again until the 12 hours has expired. However, if you try logging in from a different device during that 12-hour period, you will be required to request a one-time code because the system does not recognize your new device. If you're having trouble logging in, click Contact Us from the homepage. For general GSA Auction support questions, please send an email to gsaauctionshelp@gsa.gov or call 1-866-333-7472 and select Option 3.